So glad we borrowed this book. I see you're being very careful with the scissors. That's good.
I'm coloring in some seaweed.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's a kind of plant that grows under the water.
Now all I have to do is put a big smile on my whale.
Ooh. You know, I don't think I've ever seen a pink octopus before.
He's gonna be different.
Oh, okay. Are those the waves in the ocean, Hannah?
Yes, they are.
Oh, great. Oh, I see a striped fish. So we put the ocean into the box, and it goes along the back.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Now I'll cut the string.
You tape the string to the fish and the octopus.
And now we're putting it all together.
Wow, it really does look like an ocean in a box.